My name is Dylan King, and my presentation consists of the box and whisker plot. The box and whisker plot is a standardized way of displaying the distribution of database on a five-number summary. I'm going to do this problem. The minimum is 1 because this is the lowest point. The first quartile is 2 because it lands between the 1 and the 3. The median is the 3. The maximum is 5. My third quartile is going to be 4. We're all going to do this problem right here. My minimum is 2 because this is the lowest point. The first quartile is 2.5 because it lands between the 2 and the 3. My median is 3. My maximum is 4. My third quartile is 3.5 because it lands between the 3 and the 4. Now, on this problem, I'm going to let you do it. I'm going to give you about 10 seconds. All right, that was about 10 seconds. On this problem, your minimum is 6. Your first quartile is 7. Your median is 8. Your maximum right here is going to be 10. And your third quartile is going to be 9. All right, this concludes my presentation. I hope you guys liked it. And I gotta go. So...